สวัสดีค่ะ Welcome back to We Learn Thai Chiang Mai School with ครูมุก And this is Speaking Thai in 15 Day Chapter 4 This chapter, we're going to learn about numbers, pricing, and bargaining. More than that, we're going to learn the question word ได้ไหม which is mean can you? Andกี่ which is mean how much how many at the end of this chapter you will be able to tell about number in Thai and you will be able to bargain for the price are you ready let's go let's get started with basic number zeroศูนย์ศูนย์ศูนย์ zero one หนึ่งหนึ่งหนึ่ง one two สองสองสอง two three สามสามสาม four สี่สี่สี่ four five ห้าห้าFor number 5 is kind of special because it sounds like laughing. Ha ha ha. So you may see some Thai people text 555 for laughing. Next. 6. 6. 6. 6. 6.Seven, dead, 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 seven, bad, 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 eight, nine, gao, gao, gao.Nine, 10, 10, 10, 10, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 12, 12, 12,12 and for more you just follow by the number after for example 13 13 13 13 15 15 1515 19 19 19 19 and for 20 we have the word 20 20 20 for 21 21 208 28 21 and for 22 22 22 22 22 for 23 23 23 23 and 490 99 99 99 and 4100 100 100 100 100 is the word for 100 digits. 1,000 1,000 1,000 1,000 1,000 1,000 is the word for 1,000 digits. Next, 10,000 10,000 10,000 10,000 10,000 the word moon for 10,000 digits. For 100,000 100,000 100,000 100,000 for 100,000 digits. For 1,000,000 1,000,000 1,000,000 1,000,000 ล้าน is for million thousand. And I have some tips for you to tell about number in Thai. And when you want to tell number in Thai which more than 9, you have to use the word of digits to tell the number. For example, 10, 10. 30, 30. 40, 40. 50, 50. And for 20, it's quite special. We have the word 20 for 20. And after that, you can follow by the number after. But for 1 at the end, we have the word 8. For example, 11, 18, 18. We don't say 11. For more example, 21, 21, 20. We don't say 21. For more, 41, 48, 48. We don't say 41. Okay? Next. Can you read this number? This number is 8,123,621. Don't forget any number end with 1, we call it. Okay? Next, simple patterns. The first question word is gi, 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 which means how much, how many. Gi can follow by the classifier to tell about quantity. And gi can follow by the currency to ask about the price. For example, the question anni gi baht anni gi baht, how many baht is it? Baht is Thai currency. Anni gi dollar anni gi dollar, how many dollar is it? Anni gi yen anni gi yen, how many yen this is? อันนี้กี่หยวนอันนี้กี่หยวน How many yuan is it? And when you want to answer, you can use this pattern. You just use อันนี้ and follow by the price. For example, อันนี้ยี่สิบบาทอันนี้ยี่สิบบาท This one is 20 baht. And we can use the question word เท่าไหร่ to ask for the price also. เท่าไหร่ means how much, how many. For example, อันนั้นเท่าไหร่อันนั้นเท่าไหร่ How much is that? And when you want to answer, you can say อันนั้น and follow by the price.For example, อันนั้น200บาทอันนั้น200บาท That one is 200 baht. Next, useful vocabularies that you should know. The first vocabularies แพงแพง expensive ถูกTo inexpensive. เอาเอา to take. ไม่เอาไม่เอา don't want to take. Next, the question. ได้ไหมได้ไหมได้ไหม means can you We put ได้ไหม at the end of the sentence to make the question can you If you want to answer you just say ได้ได้ for can and ไม่ได้ไม่ได้ for cannot For examplerถหน่อยได้ไหมลดหน่อยได้ไหม Can you lower the price? And when you want to answer, you just say ได้ or ไม่ได้ได้ can ไม่ได้ cannot Don't forget about final particleIf you want to make it more polite, you can just put the word ครับ or ค่ะ at the end. Next, vocabularies. First one, ขายขาย to sell. ของของ things. โทรศัพท์โทรศัพท์ telephone เบอร์ number เสื้อ shirt or blouse เข็มขัด belt กางเกง pants กระโปรง skirt รองเท้า shoes ถุงเท้า sock หมวก hat นาฬิกา watch แว่นตา glasses ตุ้มหู earring แหวน แหวน ring กำไล bracelet สร้อยคอ necklace อายุ age next useful expression อันนี้กี่บาท how much is this one อันนี้เท่าไหร่ how much is that one ลดหน่อยได้ไหม can you lower the price โทรศัพท์ของคุณเบอร์อะไร what's your phone number คุณอายุเท่าไหร่ how old are you for conversation this conversation is between Peter and seller Peter said อันนี้กี่บาท how much is this seller said อันนี้หนึ่งพันบาท This one is 1,000 baht. Peter said, แพงมาก Very expensive. ลดหน่อยได้ไหม Can you lower the price? Seller said, ลดได้นิดหน่อย Can lower a little bit. 900 baht. เอาไหม? 900 baht. เอาไหม? 900 baht. Do you want to take it? Peter said, ไม่เอา. I don't want to take it. 800 baht. ได้ไหม? 800 baht. ได้ไหม? Can you do 800 baht? Seller said, ก็ได้. Fine. Alright, I really hope these patterns and vocabularies can help you in your daily life. And for today, thank you so much, and I hope you guys enjoy this video. And see you next video. ขอบคุณค่ะ